Alright, welcome back to Uncharted 4. Now this is... Oh, okay. This is, I guess, where the action begins. I don't even have a weapon, wow. They could let everyone out. Oh my god, wow. You could just let everyone out and then it would be like a really cool distraction. Oh god, you know something's about to go down when they give you a weapon. Oh, okay. Yeah. They listen to me. My prayers have been answered. Let's go. Can I not run? Oh. Well, I guess they'll just do it for me. Alright. Yeah, I'll take some ammo, thank you. Okay, let's go. Move. Yo, this is actually crazy right now. Let's cover. I have no ammo, are you kidding me? That's not good. Vault. Wait, just let me heal so I can pick up the ammo. Okay, let's go. Oh, wow. Okay. Guys, this is a bad idea. Get down on the ground. You're under arrest. Oh my. Yep, now I see why.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I know that thing's gonna blow up. Yo, I need a weapon. There was one over there, but I was gonna get killed, so I didn't pick it up. Yeah, wait. Guys, wait for me. Oh man. Oh god. Nope. Uh oh, I'm dead. Yeah. Damn it. Oh my god, I did not see them there. Okay, don't go up there, that's such a bad idea. I think that's...
Samuel, stay back. Holy shit.
Well, let's go. Can I shoot these guys? Yo, where did everyone else go? Did I go the wrong way? Just how am I supposed to? Oh wow! Okay. Oh my god! Yeah, we're not gonna make this. I'm gonna die. Oh. This is gonna be so hard. I wasn't expecting that, Jesus. Keep running. Alright, we just fixed. If you can hear my dog, then I'm sorry about that. Agua, which means water.
So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Evie's treasure?
Well, in the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's gonna
kind of hard to say until I get started. You said you know what I did. Yeah, I do.
Oh, God.
Listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very specific pieces. Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
Oh, wow. This is not good.
More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here. I can get it. I just need some time. Let me encourage you. You see, the problem is I'm having all these doubts. I will find it. I swear. How long? 6 weeks. People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
Yes. Ruth.
When you least expect it, I'm under. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you.
Torture. No, leave it open, leave it open. Oh wow, just leave us here, I guess.
When the time comes, I'll be there, Tuana. When I swear to myself.
And now we gotta walk our way. It's pretty cruel, you know.
From the one in Panama.
It's probably still inside this one. Mm-hmm. Well, all right. But where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Don't necessarily need an invitation, so.
Yeah. And where are you gonna get the money to outfit all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to. You're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh no. Oh man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like,
anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't
trust
Charlie or anybody else who you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this.
Sam, there's gotta be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Officer.
Hey, hon, it's me.
Listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
Yeah. I know. It's like I'm gonna take that Malaysian job back.
Oh, I remember this map in multiplayer.
See anything yet?
Bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for trial. And no sign from Sullivan.
There's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see from up there?
Just the very top of it. I wonder what they're talking about here. No.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, I'm sure you want to pick up something for your life.
It's cute. It's simple.
Right, it's simple.
Well, it's simple if it was just a mess.
You could be inside of it.
Not clean.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sam Sullivan gets cold feet? No, because he won't. Or if he got caught.
See,
where's the people running? And schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid pattern. Mm-hmm. Say, what if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan! Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past. But not us.
Not you.
I mean, you've never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, right? He's family. I just need you to trust us.
Hi.
They'll come through for us.
Come on. Do at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
We found him. Is he there? Mm-hmm. There we go.
See? Trust.
Yes, I'm trust. Yeah. We want something as good as. Oh my! Wait! Whoa! Okay, right. I'm gonna end it here. But wait a second. Look at. You know what? Wait. How do I get out of photo mode? Yes. Right, let me just face this here, like that. No. A little bit like this. Does that look nice? Or is it just. Yo. Oh, that looks so cool. Anyway, sorry, I'm a little bit distracted. I mean, look at this view. This guy looks real. Like, it actually looks real. Like, real, not video. It's like a. Whatever. Anyway, I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.